is. November the 9th. Heavy frost this morning. I got in here a little bit late. It was breaking daylight when I got in here. Overslept a little bit. A couple of my brothers are hunting too. They've already seen some bucks chasing this morning. So fingers crossed, it's gonna be a good morning. November the 9th. Should be some good pre-rut and early rut action. So stay tuned, catch any action.
November the 9th, and they're finally cutting the corn on our farm down here. Dad's in a good spot, I'm in a good spot, Tommy's in a good spot. We're hunting with our trusted recurves tonight. A bunch of scrapes along this road we're walking on, man. These bucks are working. It's gonna be a good evening.
Luke's splitting off right here.
I'm cutting off. Peace. Now.